Picture this, Alan. It's a little complicated, but I think we'll get that. Phil and yourself.
Aye.
And Sean. Are in love.
Right.
And why shouldn't you be? With Liza.
You've noticed?
Yes. Now, you're going to have a truel, which is a three-way duel.
Right.
Now, the problem is, Sean's a really good shot. He hits 90% of the time he hits the target.
He's amazing, looking at my eyes.
Yeah. Phil hits the target 60% of the time. You, unfortunately, are not a very good shot, and you only 10% of the time.
Okay? Right.
You get first shot. Well, you only got one. You can shoot one of them.
Yeah.
They will then each have a shot afterwards. The question is, what would your best strategy be?
Shoot myself.
I tell you, all you've got to do, shoot Liza. There you go.
I say, there's something... Sean, can you look? There's something... Phil's got something on his back of his shirt, and then I shoot through Phil into Sean.
That's... Yeah, like, we're going to fall for that.
My best option is to try and shoot the one who's a better shot than the other one.
You've got a 90% chance of not hitting them.
Yeah.
Even if you went for Sean, even if you actually did kill him...
Yeah.
..then, obviously, Phil would then aim at you. So that's a bad option.
Yeah.
Even right. worse if you shoot... Phil, because then you've got a 90% chance you hit him.
Yeah.
But supposing you just miss. You deliberately miss.
I want them to run away.
No. Stay where you are. What's in their interest?
Oh, yeah, yeah, shoot the one who's a better
If Phil shot you, you're no threat to him. He could shoot you. But then he would have no bullet, you'd have no bullet. And Sean would have a bullet.
That's brilliant. Get the guns out.
Yeah. There you go. Oh, hang on. Pass them on.
Oh!
Oh,
damn it!
Have another one. There you are. They
How
do
you load these?
You should say, leave it, it's not worth it!
There you are. Have you got yours? Oh, no, she's... Actually, you don't need one. Yeah.
Presumably, my gun going off earlier is one reason that Lisa's probably quite lucky I'm going to lose the duel.
What we're dealing with here, while you're refolding your ammunition, it's something called game theory. Does that ring a bell with you at all? Game theory?
No, we didn't do that.
Game theory?
Yeah.
No.
It was invented by a couple of people, particularly von Neumann and Morgenstern in America, but most famously by a man called Nash. Does that mean anything to you? He won a Nobel Prize and then suffered terribly from the awful effects of being played by Russell Crowe in a film.
Oh. Gladiator.
Not Gladiator, no.
Oh, the mathematician,
yes,
A Beautiful Mind.
A Beautiful Mind, that's right. He won a Nobel Prize for his work on game theory, which was this kind of thinking, which has been applied to economics, to business. For example, a very good example is advertising. Now, if you have two companies, if they both advertise, they're both spending an enormous amount of money and, as it were, cancelling each other out. If neither of them advertised, they'd keep the money and the market would remain the same. So what it resulted in is the bizarre situation that when they banned tobacco advertising, it was to the benefit of the tobacco firms, because they were suddenly saved money that they were sort of wasting anyway.
Mm.